Apparently, there's a big rumor about watermelon.
People are saying that you can make a watermelon explode if you put 1,000 rubber bands on it.
I don't think that's true because rubber bands aren't even that strong.
So this guy has put about 1,000 rubber bands.
Whoa!
Wait, when he did it, the rubber bands actually made the watermelon explode.
I don't know if this actually works, but.